Reporting malfunction. Please stand by.
We did it! Hep! Isaac! A ship just shocked in! The USM Valor! They must have heard our SOS!
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
On local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And Isaac, watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Thank you.
you. Communications array offline. A repair technician has been notified.
The Valor's in a holding position. How's the comms array?
Fried. Someone hot-wired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we could broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here.
Communications log, First Comms Operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Mathias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. Wait, what the hell? Jesus, he took the whole comms array offline. It's over.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Mathias to Paragon Jordan, UNA. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, I'll make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference. We have successfully brought the Holy Marker on board. Dr. Kine, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me for quarantining you just 7. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but they're suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, Planet Crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see Earth go try to cover this up. Altman be praised. Matthias out.
Clearance confirmed.
Valor.
This is USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
The escape pod.
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor. Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them. Not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
This is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read?
Exiting
Daniels, what happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit us, an asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor, a rescue ship. They found your escape pod. And the one that used to be Chen, it's...
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it. Install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Entering vacuum.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12 megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet. Had stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
This is Commander Cadogan to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel to arms. Fire at will.
Mr. Clark? Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Warhead unstable. Caution. Contain all explosive materials. Safety clamps disabled.
Doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that Singularity core and let's get out of here.
Shooting range online. Caution. Live fire exercise. Out of service. Please contact maintenance.
Yeah.
biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
The Valor's munition logs. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war, seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
Biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Another malfunction. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Shane? Christ, what did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot him. Not shit. Shoot him!
What?
Shoot him!
Jen? No.
Helmet!
You're what killed him.
Oh, God.
Vitals, they just flatlined. He...
Hammond's gone. Hammond shit.
Oh my God.
Cascade failure in all primary systems.
Fuck! The Valor's gonna blow! Go!
Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure.
Shuttle.
He said it was on the crew deck, along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone's opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Exiting zero gravity.
Yeah.